Here at the front of the machine out on the feed assembly, we're gonna inspect all of our hosing, the breakout table for any damage to the jaws, the winch controls, dust pot. We have our rod grippers here and carousel, the front doghouse, check for any leaks, drips, stuff of that nature. Make sure our safety cable is intact, the feed motor, anything that needs adjustment or repair to note on your daily inspection list.